ladies and gentlemen, bout number one. Here we go. Our first fighter, hailing all the way from Wales. 67 kilos, 171 centimetres. Ladies and gentlemen, Rapid Aaron Richmond!
So sure that England's gonna throw it away, gonna blow it away, but I know they can play.
Hailing all the way from County Durham in the UK, he is 177 centimetres, weighing in at 66 kilos, Jack Stansfield!
But then I know it's growing strong.
Let's hear it!
Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hand, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline.
Let's get it underway. Bout number one. Oh, ho, ho.
And we've come out swinging, ladies and gentlemen.
Nervous energy to start this first round. Body shots there from the black corner.
Going absolutely ham on each other.
Oh, a conic headshot there from black. Oh, both boys very excited, Ash.
Right you are, Patrick.
Body shots from white. Big amount of energy to start this first round. Both fighters trying to get their distance. Black pushing white into the corner.
The fighting IQ from both boxers is unbelievable, Patrick.
Right hook there from Black Horner. Good jab there from White. Richmond trying to control the center of the ring.
Great defense from Black.
Oh, big right hand. Past the halfway mark of this first round. Counter-punching here from Richmond. Stansfield landed a big one on the snows. Oh, uppercut combo from Black. Good defense there from Stansfield, Ash.
You're right, the fighters are feeling each other out here. End of the first round.
Good strong jabbing there from the white corner. Good defense again from Black. Swing and a miss there from the black corner, Stansfield. As she's trying to control the center of the ring, what does that do?
It gives you power. A lot of points for the judges there, Patrick.
10 seconds here in the first. Oh, swing and a miss. That'll do us for the first round. What a heated first round.
Fantastic first round.
Jumping off the deck, shoving into overdrive. I went through the main design.
Here we go, round two.
Round two, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Good jab to start the round.
Ash, they're both coming out super fast here in the second round. Lots of energy being expelled.
How is the pace here?
Both corners landing points. Oh, shot!
Eating jab after jab, Pat.
Remember the old-fashioned double jab?
I do.
Richmond coming forward there. Stansfield still controlling the centre of the ring. Good combo there from Richmond.
Great tactics here. Good body shot from White. Another good body shot from White.
Oh, both fighters landing either side. Halfway point of the second round here. Your lungs start to hurt. Your lungs start to burn.
12 weeks of training, ladies and gentlemen. Get around your fighters.
Good jab.
Heavy jab at
White. Oh, and combos there. Combos from the White corner. He's given the Black corner a 10-second count. White's going to get a chance to have a breather here. The crowd's on its feet. Referee checking he's all right. He looks like he's good to go. This is going to be a hellish second round, Ash.
Great footwork from both fighters here.
Richmond trying to finish it. Can't be too far away from the end of the second.
Absolute slugfest we've got on our hands, ladies and gentlemen.
10 seconds in the second. Oh!
Jab, hook, jab, hook.
Oh, that all does! What a way to start. Shots to White corner. Black hole in the center of the ring. Black still trying to come forward. It looks like Richmond's landed a few more at the start of the third. Defense from Stanbury, but he's taken some on the way in, Ash. Woo-hoo.
England versus Wales here. We've got a fight on our hands, ladies and gentlemen.
The White corner both looks very fit. Shots here from Stansfield. Both fighters toe-to-toe at the end of the third! It is raining bombs! Now's the test of fitness here.
Great shot.
Less than a minute to go in the third. Richmond is aggressive. Referee testing out the black corner, seeing if he's all right. Richmond's going to get a breather here. Stansfield's getting an 8 count. Referee says he's all right. We're on here for the end of the third, ladies and gents.
Give it some. What do you got? Yeah, nothing.
And this is where it counts. 12 weeks of training. Putting it in both fighters. If these are your fighters, get on your feet, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, shots from the wide. Trainers plodding Stansfield to keep his hands up. That'll do us.
What a final
round. What about?
What a final round.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a decision and it is unanimous to the White Corner. And Rapid Richmond. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've got Jack Stanfield here to start with. Jack, what was that like? 6 minutes of hell.
Yeah, hard work. Yeah, Aaron's really fit. Good fight.
He's fit. How did you find the 12-week training course? Are you used to doing training 5 times a week?
Nah. I used to go on the pub 5 times a week.
How did you go with the beers? Did you stay off them for the 3 months?
Well, I'm going to make up for it tonight.
Yeah! Well done, mate. You should be proud of yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, Jack Stanfield. Round of applause. And our winner, Rapid Aaron Richmond.
That's yours, brother. This is yours, mate.
What was that like for 6 minutes?
Tough. Really tough. No matter how much you train for it, 6 minutes in the ring like that, it's nothing. I was like it to warm up, but credit to Jack, I don't think I would push myself as much in this 12-week course if it weren't for sparring with Jack and everything before. And he's really pushed me, and I think credit to him, he's a fantastic fighter.
Well done. Now, when you heard you were fighting Jack, what did you first think when you first heard you were going to fight him?
He throws a lot of combos, so I just had to move and try and hit him. One of the lads just said, just hit him one more time and he hits you, so that's what I tried to do.
Well done, mate. And you've got a lot of support here tonight. What do you want to say to everyone that's come to support?
Thanks to everyone. It's been a pain in the ass sorting the tickets, but thank you for coming.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for these two boys and Rapid Richmond and Jack Stansfield. What a cracking fight we had to start with. Well done, lads.